So the other meaning, I feel, satisfaction. So, then, what's the way to gain deeper satisfaction? Usually, in the materialistic world, I think you consider some kind of satisfaction, mental level satisfaction, to sensorial experience, looking for some beautiful thing, including response, you get some satisfaction. And music, hearing, get some satisfaction. And taste, smell, touch, too easily get some satisfaction. So these kinds of satisfaction much depend on external factors. When these external factors absent, you feel boring. Other hand, like know something serious for a practitioner, spend hundreds of life, solitude, but with daily satisfaction. No need for music, no need for scenery, or simply anything. Satisfaction from the act level, mental level, itself, not the life form, sensory level. That is a really deeper level of satisfaction. So, I always say that sharing with people in order to be happy life, we should pay more attention about our inner family. Try to seek happy life from external, from money, from power. It's yes, money. Except mainly from white subject. Benoît, Thierry, the brother, firstly, Benoît, brother, mother. Even as a child, it's still the mother's home, the mother's mental stage, more calm, more happy as a state of mind. Then positive impact on the mother. Mother's mental stage at that time, too much pain, anxiety, anger, very bad effect on the unborn child. Then after birth, according to medical scientists, days after birth, next few weeks, simply mother's physical touch is the crucial factor. Properly develop their brain, their enlarging their brain, psychological brain. Then obviously, those children who receive adequate affection or maximum affection at the young age, deep insight, they are I can hear outwardly people at quite smart, but deep inside those individuals who received maximum affection, maximum care at a young age, I think he is deep inside much more calm, less sense of insecurity. Then those people at that age lack affection from our mother. In worst cases, abuse. Then that is what scatters cancer.
Leaves God.
Oh, it's God. Remaining several decades. Such a deep inside sense of insecurity that automatically brings suspicion. That brings the sense of suspicion. You remain distanced from the other. As a result, unsafe feeling and loneliness. Actually, such things are against this. So that's not come through religion, not come through education, but by biological factor. So on that basis, using reasons, using our intelligence, to further strengthen that from sense of affection, sense of concern of others. Altruistic attitude, compassion, loving kindness. immense benefit on all the other but for yourself. With these conditions, then you can extend or promote further self-care. That is unbiased compassion. That is genuine altruism.
So I carry my mother.
this side. This side. If mother not listen, not follow my instruction, then I shout. So that's the indication I give my mother, so dear to me, very kind. So therefore, I always tell people, I have certain amount of compassion. Of course, later, Buddhist training also events that. But the original seed comes from that. So that we all have the same experience, same potential. When we are young, as soon as we're born, we receive the immense affection of our mother. That's experience reach as a part. Every part of our heart. So, according to scientists, people who are surrounded by affectionate people, much happier, even hospital, much happier, they are becoming much quicker. And then also, scientists say, constant fear and hatred actually eat into our immune system. Warm-heartedness brings in us for us standing. So therefore, this body, this part of this body, go very well with affection, with compassion. Not go well with fear and anxiety and anger. So therefore, as I said this morning, I consider human being physically more gentle nature. So now, the topic, the non-violence. So, as I mentioned this morning, 20th century, I think the most sort of extraordinary century of human history, in that century, all of innovation, innovations in the field of science and technology, and also different ideas and different systems. In the meantime, that century, really become the center of if these immense fires really solve the problem of the world and brought really peaceful, happy world, then there could be some justification. But that's not true. Even some sort of unhealthy sort of crisis, locally some sort of bloodshed, you know, this century. These, I think, most of these symptoms, something wrong in the past, something religious in the past. So therefore, now, if we use common sense, we can talk of conviction. Using violence is not all right intention or realistic intention. It is a method to talk this morning that the lady mentioned, that the person, or a sister is mentioned, is me too. You see, still, we are part of the humanity. We have to live this time. That person draws from another country, but still, so I often tell you, now today, you must develop, Kosovo, big wheat. The central world of Kosovo, small wheat and day, and demarcation, started demarcation, and separate. According to that reality, and then Kosovo war, destroyed all your neighbor, so called enemy. That's a victory on yourself. Now, today, destroy of one neighbor. Just let me know a second. That's the thing on it. America need one. Some extent, quite a lot, Ottawa. And the raw material also come from Ottawa. And also you need market with all other countries. Because economy, both trade, booming or economy development is kind of things. So that's the reality. Then the commerce problem. America, most of all, you can't stop the commerce problem. Unless system.
So that's it.